I saw one, it was, it had like some geometry figures and some writing, and it was like inches of resentment or things like that. And I just thought it was a really creative take on it. I think just the uniqueness, like the ability to see art that people have made, it's not really typical. We've already seen a few about like gender rights and differences and stuff, and I think it's a creative way where it's not necessarily coming out and speaking about something, but you can still at least make a statement through the art, and it might be a different way to reach people.